I'm reflecting to the cultural politics, to the traditionals of Zulu. There are certain traditions implemented in order for an individual to claim their identity from their father's side. This may, however, create the conflict between the two families if the proper culture is anti-performed accordingly. The medium that I used, superwood, I first sketch, then carve out of it, then paint.